The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
Lavender.
Are you off to a ball or something?
Oh, it's my brother. He likes putting them in my hair.
Aristocrats.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on, let's go. Over to you, Melly.
Yes, I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me.
Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on. Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's out. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, we're just getting our stuff together. Etla, leave those plates and gather up some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Wow.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats round your feet.
You want to keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
Ah, the Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other one.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. That noise. Nothing to report.
This?
Thank you.
know where I am. But at least I'm still alive.
Get in there. Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
Not by myself. I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Want to die before he does?
Oh, my goodness.
I'm contagious. Get out of here.
Listen to him. Fuck off now!
Oh, Lord. Lord.
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God.
See what it was.
Oh no. It might be warm. But God, oh, that smell.
Obeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. You see all these bodies? That's called discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, we'd all be chaos. Should arrest them. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
Without distracting them.
Bastards. You're the one behind this mess again, aren't you?
Oh, time. Oh, don't look. Oh, it's sticky.
Remember the scriptures.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Give me a few coins at least.
No!
Must have something.
Hey! What the?
That'll teach you.
Thank you.
get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say... Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Oh, wow. So this is Episanguis. Right. Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it.
Hmm.
Now, the lantern, quickly. Yes. As if this place wasn't sinister enough. This should make things a little easier. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them. Use the rats against the sick.
D- dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole
time? Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
That sound.
I could lure the rats away from the bridge.
Over there, didn't it?
Still here. I have the Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
What's that?
Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Should come in handy.
you there? I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. My father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
I did hear something over there. Nothing. Where's that noise coming from? Over there! So, it was a false alarm.
Hey!
Yes, finally.
This way, Red Inquisitor. If you'd be so kind as to run up.
Shit.
What on earth are they doing here?
I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor was ill, but now...
Too many heretics have turned their back on him. That's a saint, brother. A saint!
Might like it.